Hey guys, welcome to my new game development series where I'll show you how to create an endless runner game in Unreal Engine 5. Throughout this series, we'll build our very own endless runner game from scratch, featuring a custom character and exciting elements like power-ups and high scores. The game is fast-paced and exciting, requiring you to jump and slide to avoid obstacles and score points, with randomly generated levels for a unique experience. As your character runs, their speed will gradually increase, which you can see indicated by the blue text in the top left corner of the screen. Now, let's begin by creating our project in Unreal Engine 5. Alright, let's open up Unreal Engine 5.1. In the Games section, we'll choose the third-person character template for our game, which already includes essential stuff like character models and animations. We'll name our project Endless_Runner and make sure to enable the starter content so we can use some pre-made assets. After clicking the Create button, we'll wait a few minutes for the project to be set up. Now that our project is open, we can explore the default level where we can test our game. By pressing the Play button, we can control the character using the W, A, S, D keys. However, in our endless runner game, we want the character to keep running forward without any interruptions unless they encounter an obstacle. Now, open the content browser and create a new folder called Runner. Inside the Runner folder, create two more folders, Maps and Blueprints. In the Blueprints folder, right-click and select Blueprint class, choose Game Mode Base to create a new game mode. Name it BP_Runner Game Mode and save it. Next, in the viewport, click on the file menu located in the top left corner. Select Create a new level and choose the Basic Level option, which already has the necessary lighting set up, making it a good starting point. Next, press Ctrl+S to save the level. Give it the name Runner_Map and save it in the Maps folder we created earlier. Let's open the project settings by clicking on the Edit menu, then select Project Settings. In the Maps and Modes section, we'll set our game mode to BP_Runner Game Mode, and change the editor startup map to Runner_Map. That's all for today's video. In the next one, we'll dive into adding our endless runner character and animations. See you in the next one.